Oh, they're coming down Queen Street, Auckland's main street here. Now just starting to stretch it out. It is physical. Now it doesn't just become mental in terms of the hurt, but it comes mental in terms of the tactics.
And there goes Gomez now with less than 300 metres to go. Look at the crowd. They cannot believe it. These two men have been out there battling for over 2 hours. And Javier Gomez, the man who had the silver medal, trying to beat the man who had the bronze medal at the Olympic Games, onto the carpet now, side by side, 75 meters to go. Here comes Bradley Gomez. It looks like Bradley has one more gear, trying to go through, and Javier Gomez somehow finds the magic in the legs. And it is Gomez, the sprinter today, who claims the grand final. What an incredible run, and what a big effort by Johnny Bradley.